is a big gaming company. In this video, we're going to look at the trademark and talk about it. Let's begin. Hi, my name is Martis. I make daily video about legal, business, and intellectual property. What is intellectual property? Think about copyright, trademark, and other intellectual property. In this video, I want to talk about Bungie. It's a gaming company, and it's a gaming company has some trademark register. I want to look at it. Okay? If you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, feel free to subscribe. Let's begin. So it's important to know that Bungie is a gaming company, and when you look at the gaming company, they have sometimes a trademark, a registered trademark. And it's important to know where to find this trademark, because if you create a similar game or a game that has sometimes the same name, you need to figure out, okay, what kind of trademark do they have and what kind of trademark do they don't have. Based on those information, you can think, okay, I can register this trademark or I cannot register this trademark. So this video is not the advice or anything. I'm just going to show you how you can look for these companies. And for me, it's interesting to see when you look for a trademark of other companies, what do they have registered and how they develop the logo for something old to something new. What I mean by that is sometimes you see companies starting out with a crappy logo. Don't take this as an offense, but the more time passes by, the more you see the logo develop into something really good. So in this video, we're gonna look at that. So let's go to Google. The gaming company is Bungie. So let's look in Google what Google has to say about Bungie. They design games. They have Destiny 2, also Halo. I'm not familiar with this company. I'm just familiar with the game. So yeah, it's the first time I'm hearing this. So I cannot tell you guys a lot about the company. Maybe you can tell me more about this company in the comment. Doesn't matter. But you see, we have some information about it from Google. If you go on the website, so on the website, you can see here, they have not a lot of games, but they have some games, if I'm correct. Destiny 2, they blog for something, but here you can find more information about it. I'm not going to all into the website. You can look it up for yourself. But what interesting is for me is the trademark. So sometimes most company has information about trademark on the website. I'm not going to look into that, because I will only look what kind of trademark they have in the system. So DMView, in the video I explained what DMView is. It's a search engine for trademarks. So let's go into it. Thing is, we're not going to look for Destiny 2, but maybe we could do. We have Bungie here. So let's look it. And I think we will find a lot of search results, because it's a big company. Hopefully, let's see results. 61. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. So application name, you see here, this is the company. I think it's the same company here. Yeah. But because it's in different country, you see that here, United States, Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, Japan. So there are a lot of country. But it doesn't mean that this belongs to them. What we're going to do is we're going to, you see here, let's look at them. So we just filter them and see what they have to say. So if you filter them, what will happen? And the reason I'm doing this is because I want to know what kind of logo they develop. Yeah, here you see they register the name, and then they have the logo. So sometimes when you have a name, you can have the name, you can register that, but you can also register later the logo of sometimes the logo first and then later the name, because you're built in a group that already know your name. So I think this is something that happened for them, but I cannot say that for sure, because you see here the name came later, 2013. You see that a lot here, 2013, 2002, but this is expired. Yeah? I don't know what happened. If you want to know the whole history of a trademark, you need to do some research and put the dates in the order. So from 2001 until to right now, so you know what will happen with the trademark. So that's interesting. But you see here they have an logo register. Let's look at it then. And then we're gonna look also, but these are expired. So I'm sorry about that. This one is not expired. This is for number 25, clothing and footwear. So when you're creating clothing with this logo on it, you need to watch out for it, because they have it trademark for this since 2001, so it's really an old one. And But number 9 again, scientific research for gaming again. And if you look at them, also here 1 for a lot of things here. Games 28. Yeah, I think this is their original trademark since 2002. So you see, a company can have a lot of trademarks. It depends on why they registered. Sometimes they do it for a project, sometimes they just do it for part of the business. So you don't own, it's common for companies to have a lot of trademark, so you do not have to have only one. So this is a trademark that I look for. So you see this one, the status is registration is canceled. Maybe something happened during the registration. So we are not going to look into that. So next one is, this one is also canceled. Maybe there was a project and then they thought, okay, you know what, I'm gonna cancel it. And then you have this one is registered. So here, you see Bungie, the register, nice class for 25. I think this is for merchandise. So people can put this on the shirt, but you need the permission to put it on the shirt and sell them with the name. So interesting, interesting. So they registered it since 2014, this trademark. Interesting. And then we have the name itself. I think this is their original name. And then they registered it here for 9 and 25. This is Deutsch and original language. So registered in Germany. But I don't know if they are a German company. I'm not sure. But it's interesting. It's interesting to see. We're not going to look in the website. But I just want to know if they're from Germany or not. No, I cannot see that. Maybe I will look at that later. But so you see here, in the trademark engine, you can find information about the trademark that the company has. And here you'll find, and you also see that when you have a company, you not only need to have one trademark, you can have a lot of trademark. It depends on the project you have in your country, company. Some company have some games, and based on the games, they register the trademark. In this case, this one has a couple of games, but there's also registered trademark for merchandise that you can use. You can put a logo on the merchandise and then you can sell them. But you need the permission because they have a trademark on it if you use their logo. So if you like this content, feel free to like it. If you're interested in more, feel free to subscribe. I'm waiting. Now, I will see you in the next video.